A little more than a year from now, the United States could have its first female president, or not. Hillary Clinton, long viewed as a front runner among Democratic women, is losing some of their support, according to some recent polling. So where are the women voters going? Well, if some women have their way, well, as the slogan goes, feeling the burn, shifting their support to Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders. My next guests are co-founders of the Women for Bernie group, Pat Downs and Jenni Siri. Thank you both for being with me. Thanks, ladies.
You're welcome.
So, Pat, let me ask you, what prompted you to get involved in the Sanders campaign, Pat?
Well, I'm a recently retired librarian, and I've always been politically minded, used to build community in the library. And now, when we found out that Bernie was running, we realized, well, we always want a woman. We want a woman for president. But Secretary Clinton, we felt, was not the right woman for right now. We felt like Bernie Sanders is not only good for traditional women issues like equal pay and reproductive rights, he also is very passionate about some things that are good for all humans around the planet.
Right.
Particularly climate change. He wants to overturn Citizens United and give the people back the proper representation in our government. And so, he is for diplomacy over war. War is the last resort.
Jenni, let me ask you, what did it for you? Why did you decide to support Bernie Sanders?
I've been a feminist for the last probably, well, my adult life, and he is good for women, but I have a lot of friends that want a woman in the White House, and I just don't think this is the right woman.
Why, Jenni?
Like Pat said, Bernie is really good on women's issues. He's always gotten a 100% from Planned Parenthood and NARAL. But he goes beyond that. Like, as a mother with a child in the military, it's really important for me to have diplomacy over war. And I just feel like he's much more anti-war than Secretary Clinton is. And Citizens United is really important to me. Hmm. I mean, I've been really involved with that since it happened. So that was another factor. And I'm environmentalist, and that was...
Yeah. No, I don't mean to interrupt. Yes. It's just I want to thank you both for being with me, Jenni Siri and Pat Downs. Really appreciate your time, and I wanted to really have you explain to us why is it that you've come to your decision, and I very much appreciate your time. Thanks.
You're welcome.